Frank Lampard hit back at Jose Mourinho for criticising his team selection following Chelsea's humiliating defeat to Manchester United. Former Chelsea boss Mourinho, at Old Trafford in his role as a pundit, claimed Lampard could have picked a more experienced side for his first competitive game in charge. Lampard started with Tammy Abraham, 21, and Mason Mount, 20, with Mourinho suggesting he should have picked Olivier Giroud and N'Golo Kant instead. But Lampard dismissed Mourinho's criticism and said, "I don't have to be too concerned about what anyone else says, the pundits, but what is clear is the squad we've got and I believe in it. I can't drag people out of the medical room, whether they're experienced or not. The players we played today, and on the back, are the players we have. We were missing internationals and big players, but I don't want that to be an excuse. We were competing for long periods. We made four mistakes and they put them away. It is a reality check for us all. It wasn't a 4-0 game for long periods, but we need to accept it." Mourinho, speaking on Sky Sports, said if Kant can play 30-35 minutes, he can start the game. If he lasts only 1 hour, then he lasts 1 hour. My feeling is that today they had a possibility to play with more know-how. Marcos Alonso was on the bench, Kant was on the bench, Giroud was on the bench. You look to the performance of Mason Mount, the performance of Tammy Abraham, you look to the performance even of Andreas Christensen, and for matches of this dimension you need a little bit more. To come to Old Trafford, even if this is not the huge Manchester United that used to scare people, it's Manchester United. Two goals from Marcus Rashford and further strikes from Anthony Martial and Daniel James, who scored on his United debut, consigned Chelsea to their heaviest opening day defeat in the Premier League. But Lampard, who was unable to sign players this summer because of a transfer embargo, refused to make excuses for the heavy defeat. "In terms of the squad, we knew we couldn't bring players in the summer," said Lampard. "But I know and I believe we've got really talented young players. So let's be clear, with the injuries we've got at the minute, and the fact we couldn't bring in players, this is going to be a work in progress to a degree."